Thank you. 64, Charlie X-Ray, Tango.
Whiskey 2, Charlie, Sugar, India. See the pink line on me. This is Whiskey 2, Charlie Sugar, India. Let me try November 1, Lima Hotel Kilo, Andy, any copy on Whiskey 2 Charlie Sugar India? November 1 Lima Hotel Kilo, Andy, any copy on Whiskey 2 Charlie Sugar India? Okay, nothing heard, dear. Let me scratch that call. Let me try Whiskey 4 Charlie X-Ray Tango. Good morning, Terry. Last heard you were 5959, over. Whiskey 4 Charlie X-Ray Tango. Last heard you were 5959 from Whiskey 2 Charlie Sugar India.
W4CXT. Go ahead with your call, sir. I wasn't listening hard enough. Try me again, please.
Okay, good morning, Terry. You're 5959 from Whiskey 2 Charlie Sugar India.
Roger to 59. I copy to 59. I'm going to give you a 55, over.
Okay, QSL to 55. Thanks for the contact. Whiskey 2, Charlie Sugar India, back to net, one good call.
56 Whiskey Whiskey Victor, Dennis in Oregon. You're 59 in Ohio, 59, over. Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, 59 both ways. Good call for me, KHTA, thank you. KC0CC, Kilo Charlie 0, Charlie Charlie. Joe, it's your turn for a call. Over. I had a solid copy on him. He's driving around. He's a security guard, so he might be okay. This is KAK.
Number Kilo 4 Tango, MK4T, Wayne, W4CXT, last heard you were 59, sir, 59.
Okay, thank you. This is Whiskey 2, Charlie Sugar, India. I'm going to try Kilo 8, Kilo Alpha. Good morning, Glenn. Last heard you're 5959. Over.
Thank you for the 5-9, Chuck. You're also 5-9 in Ohio. Whiskey 2, Charlie Sugar, India, AKA, good call.
Thank you for the 5-9. Appreciate you being there. W2, Charlie Sugar, India, back to net one, good call.
heard you say mobile. Okay, Mike, I got you at number 23. I couldn't hear your signature, but you're mobile. I'll be calling you up right at the start of the net. Right at the start of the net, Roger.
Sugar India.
All right. Charlie, W2, Charlie Sugar India. And Charles, you'll be number 26 this morning. Number 26.
Okay, good morning, Randall. Thank you for 26, and I have 6-8, 68 degrees.
Like I heard somebody else in there say, was another check-in, try again. number 27. Is it 81 degrees 81? number, he's number 28.
Roger, 28, we'll see you in a little bit.
Roger, roger, I will be here.
Who am I listening for?
You what?
Who am I listening for?
Oh, I thought I will be here.
Oh, I thought you said I will not be here. Okay, good enough. We'll see you soon.
No, I will be here. Lord, I hope so anyway. You got me confused there. What was your temperature?
69 degrees.
Roger. You know, it's just terrible to have a memory like mine, but you said that, and I would just have my fingers poised over the keys right down there, and I didn't get it in the throttle.
Well, you know, when you get all our age, you start to forget stuff, I guess, that's all.
I guess. Anyway, glad you're here. Hey,
you know your name, that's the important part.
Roger. Hey, Bob, if you don't care, there's nobody else on the continuing list here. Can I send you a copy of the list just in case something happens to us?
Yeah, by all means, send it away.
I'll do it right now. Mike, November call. And early bird transcontinental that looking for in your last minute pre-net check-in. This is the Early Bird Transcontinental Net. Started on 5 December 1949. The Early Bird Transcontinental Net, the EBTN, was specifically created with the purpose of relaying non-military radio traffic, as received by the amateur radio operators in the continental United States. On or about 1975, the original purpose of the EBTN was changed to a social net to start each day for better congeniality and social comment. The EBTN operates on a frequency of 3940 kHz, and the net leads from 0645 to 0600 Eastern Time each day of the year. All amateur radio operators possessing a general class or higher license are encouraged to join us. New members participating in the formal portion of the net for 10 days in any given 30-day period of time will qualify for a beautiful 8.5 by 11 inch EBTN certificate of membership that is quite suitable for claiming and proudly displaying on your hand. Are there any questions, comments, or announcements for today's net? Okay, not hearing anything, I'll go ahead and make the following announcement. The EBTN, Early Bird Transcontinental Net, is looking for a couple of net control stations, one for Friday and one for Saturday, and possibly some alternates. Take a day every now and then, or in case somebody would have to shut their station down. It's always good to have a backup plan in place. If you'd like to be in that control station, contact Mike, WJ3O, or myself, KANNP, and we are both good on the QRZ. And the EBTN rep will just ask me, the net control operators, and they'll figure out, help you figure out what to do. All you need is a radio capable of being heard. You need 100 watts or better with a decent antenna, and a computer that's hooked up to the internet, and the ability to use a spreadsheet, a Excel type spreadsheet, I use OpenOffice, but it is a Microsoft Office spreadsheet. So that's what you need. If you have any questions, just ask one of us. Glad to have you to help. And again, that's the Friday and Saturday mornings, and it wasn't early either. Still, I'm sorry, Mike, and Papa, are there any other questions, comments, or announcements for the next?